Hi there, I'm Bryce, and I'd like to show you how to export your Animatron banner ads for Google AdWords and DoubleClick. Here I have this banner ad with an image, some text, and a little animation sprinkled in. Before I consider exporting this banner ad, I will need to be sure my project is optimized properly so that it meets third-party uploading requirements. To keep the file size of your banner ad down to a minimum, it is highly recommended to select from our Google-approved library of web fonts. If you have text elements that are using custom imported fonts, simply right-click on them and choose Convert Text to Shape from the context menu. This will convert all of your custom text into vector shapes, drastically lowering the banner ad's file size and helps to avoid unwanted animation hiccups. Now on to optimizing images. Be sure they are scaled properly to the size of your canvas dimensions. This will ensure that the attached image does not exceed some external size limitations. Traditionally, JPEG is the preferred image format for banner ads due to its smaller file size. However, PNG images can still be used if they maintain smaller dimensions. As a final note on images, vector graphics will always be a better option when considering image clarity, scalability, and transparency. And finally, the video duration and dimensions of the banner ad are the last details to consider adjusting while optimizing. Once you're satisfied, click on the Download button and select Download HTML5 Code from the pop-up window. Here, you can choose to export your project as a generic HTML5 video, or for use in Google AdWords or DoubleClick. Simply choose your thumbnail image, canvas size, and player options before downloading. An estimated file size is displayed here, so you can see just how optimized your project really is. Last, but certainly not least, you will need to include a target URL, so your DoubleClick banner ad knows where to go. That's it! Now just download your file, and you're ready to launch your new banner ad. You can test out your DoubleClick banner file with this handy online validator. Just upload the zip file and see your results. If you come by this notification, don't panic. This is a known issue, and you can rest assured that all is well. Congratulations! You now have the power to create and manage your very own banner ads. Best of luck with your campaign! And be sure to come back again soon for some more helpful Animatron tutorials.